What is fear? Every one of us has our own relationship to fear. It's part of being human. Some of us have phobias and are afraid of things like spiders or flying. For thousands of years, knowing when to be afraid increased our chances of survival. If we were in a dangerous situation, we might defend ourselves, or we might run away. This is known as the fight or flight response, which we still have to this day. But the modern world has added new fears into the mix. We're still afraid of things like illness, violence, death, and rightfully so. But we're also afraid of other things too, like abandonment, failure, change, or being embarrassed. We know we can't die of embarrassment, but memory is a powerful thing. And our negative memories of the past can affect how we react to the challenges we face every day. These fears are often worst-case scenarios. They're what-if questions we play in our minds like a broken record. Stories we tell ourselves about what could go wrong. And in most cases, these things don't even happen. Try to recognize the way that you're feeling. Being paralyzed by fear won't last forever. And yes, sometimes it feels like the end of the world, but just try to breathe and weather the storm. Remember, there are things you can and cannot control. You don't have control over your environment or other people, but you do have control over your thoughts and feelings, even if you feel like you don't. All too often, we find ourselves just doing the same things over and over again, wishing the situation was different. But change comes from action, even if it's a small step. Try to identify something that you can do right away. Change often leads to a healthier outcome, and if anything, it allows you to gain valuable experience. Otherwise, fear will limit your ability to accomplish your goals. Finally, when it comes to taking a risk you've thought long and hard about, just close your eyes and jump. Do whatever it takes to move forward. Even though you might want to avoid being uncomfortable, the funny thing is that confronting what you're most worried about will make the biggest difference.
GCF Global, creating opportunities for a better life.